Okay, this is the infamous, what is this? AAGH. Excuse me, Jude.
Oh.
This is AAGH, and this is the infamous Colonial Parkway, bought a Colonial Parkway murder song. Now, ever since 86 through 89, a whole lot of murders were committed.
The Colonial Parkway murders were committed by an apparent serial killer believed to have murdered at least 8 people along the Colonial Parkway of the U.S. Commonwealth of Virginia between 1986 and 89. During that time, 3 couples were murdered and 1 couple is missing and presumed to be dead. The number of victims is 8, and to this date, the killer has not been apprehended.
We're down the Colonial Parkway. This is right now it's in Williamsburg, Virginia. It's in Williamsburg, I think it ends up in Newport News, Virginia. But we're driving down
Colonial Parkway.
And this is AAGH, African American, the only African American ghost hunters in the United States, probably in the world. This is a beautiful ride here. See the beautiful ridges on Colonial Parkway. They look great. You gotta come here and see us. We've been here several times. It's pretty right now, and this is the middle of the winter, but it's gorgeous in the spring and summertime. So we'll continue down here. Now at the end of this is a beach, and we got some more to say about it. But
if you go on IG America or one of the television shows, there's several television shows
about the Colonial Parkway murders.